Stratasys has two main technologies. One is FDM, Fused Deposition Modeling, and the other is PolyJet. FDM is a thermoplastic. You have your model filament, and then there's your support filament coming through these tubes, being fed from the back of the machine through the bottom of the machine. So this is the head. So the filament comes through here, gets fed through here. These drive wheels in here spin to push them through these heater blocks, and these are the tips right here, Teflon coated, and it gets extruded through here in very small layers, as low as 5/1000ths of an inch in Z. And what you're seeing here is the black is the model and the white is the support material. The support material is needed for overhangs or any part of your geometry that cannot print on air. We break these from the sheet and we drop them and send them into our waterworks service. After about an hour or so, all that support is removed and all that's left is the part. PolyJet is a great tool for high resolution parts. Anything that you need to be very smooth is a good choice for PolyJet. PolyJet is a photopolymer. It essentially sprays very fine mist of liquid that is cured by a UV light. This liquid is down to 6/10000ths of an inch. And once it's done, you pull it off, you bring it into a pressure washer, and you spray it off, and you're done, and you have your part.